lights flicker on and off. The walls are falling apart after years of neglect. Upstairs, there's a sound of an alarm clock blaring. Someone else is in the house.
Run.
I can't be. Run. Make it stop, make it stop, make it stop. What do you do?
I don't know. Make it stop, do we go?
What do you want to do? The alarm clock's right there.
Stop it.
Turn off the alarm clock. Somehow the alarm stops. You can feel panic set in. You're still in a hallway. The noise has stopped, but you feel presence. Someone else is in the house. They should not be here. There is a kitchen and a living room adjacent, and stairs leading up. The note feels disgusting in your hands.
Read it. Right, you have the E and the A.
No. Oh my god. Read note. I can't read the note. It's bleeding. That happens to everyone. Where do you want to go? You go inside the kitchen. The kitchen stinks and feels completely unfamiliar. The tabletop's rusted metal, and there is a carcass on the table. There is writing on the wall, and the utility door has a red X painted on it.
That's blood.
Go ahead. You go ahead, zombie. You type. You figure out what to do. There seems to be writing on the wall in what looks like blood. Two T's. Oh no, one T, right. In blood, the number 1986, I think is what it says, is smeared across the wall. I think
55.
No, it's 86. Because it's a big thing.
Yeah,
86
I see.
Is a big thing. The key you have is just for the front door. You step back into the hallway. Your shoes are wet. You're still in the hallway. The noise has stopped. Blah, 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 blah. You're in the kitchen next?
You're
in the living room. Yeah, you're right. Though hardly an appropriate term. The furniture is threadbare and worn. The notes fixed in your mind. Dread fills the pit of your stomach. This is not a nice place. When run down and empty, abandoned, and for good reason. Well, you do have the note. Fixed in your mind. The note, always changing, now reads, get through this. I don't care if you want it or not.
Want to or not.
The living room. Everything's dead. Bagata. And the person. person upstairs.
No, they're probably undead.
Well,
mm-hmm.
It might be you playing the game. Return to the hallway. You're still in the hallway. What do you want to do?
I guess go upstairs.
Alright.
No, this is not gonna
end. You head up the stairs. They creak. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I was listening.
Same, but different landing. Has access to your sister. Behind the door, phone starts to ring. You don't understand. Neither can he. Answer the phone's up. Pictures are all over the wall, but something is different about them.
Can we just run away?
I don't know, type what you want to do, zombie.
You know what would happen.
I don't know. Oh, it's been a while since I played. What do you want to do, zombie? Let me hear your thought process. Your hands are just dancing around the keyboard not knowing what to press.
Let's get this up.
You enter the bathroom. The bathroom feels disgusting. Every surface is covered in a layer of oily grime. The sink is a haven for all kinds of bugs. How's that note doing?
No.
A broken mirror hangs above the dirty sink. Taps rusted in position. The note is impossible to read due to the black oil that is now covering it. Space. Enter. I know, I don't know what button it is. Oh, whatever. Good. You step out, back onto the landing. Same, but different. The landing is access to your sister's room. Why don't you look at the pictures? Because they're different.
Oh, you're enjoying this.
I really am. The pictures are of your family. The eyes have been crossed or scored out on all.
Mm-hmm.
Jennifer's room is boarded up. You can't bear this. Is bolted shut with a 4-digit combination lock. You grab the lock. The lock is rusted, not used in years. The key in your hand weighs heavily, the note heavier. You grab the lock and can now input the code. Do you want to read the note though? Thank you. note is reacting. Get in the door. Get in the room. Get in. Do it. Go. The lock is rusted. You remember when the lock was rusted?
Never. I can't believe that it is rusted.
You're so quiet. You're so tense. The look I just got.
Yeah, there's a... It's not Freddy's you want the base cam for. It's this one that you want it for.
You open the bedroom door. No. GP. Gold piece.
For a moment, I thought you were telling me to stop. I was like, why?
No, you spelled
why?
It wrong. You have to go in my room. Old text adventures are horrible. You enter your bedroom. The bedroom feels utterly familiar. The walls are damp, but you've been here before. In front of you, a lone person sits in front of a computer screen. The lamp is on. Clock read 999. You shouldn't be here. I shouldn't be here. You grip the note tight.
Read the note.
I'm sorry, Jennifer. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry, Dad. You haunt every step I take, even in this place. It was out of my hands, but still you punish me. Can't be with you now. There is nothing left to do. I'm consumed and confused. This has to end now. I'm sorry. I don't understand.
What am I supposed to do?
Well, and you walk into the room. You're standing in front of the open door. No.
I thought I already went inside.
Maybe. Maybe talk to the man. Maybe he's nice. Immediate. Well, I think it's stranger. Hold on. Try talk to stranger.
No.
Well,
Nope.
No. I'm good. It's okay. I don't know. Spell that. Can you put the thing back up so I can see how you spell pathetic? Pathetic?
Yeah.
How do you spell? No, you do it. No? Forget how to spell pathetic. Is that really? Okay, whatever.
No, I think I misspelled it.
Probably. Oh my god, this is where, this is boss battle right now, is we forget how to spell pathetic. Just hard cut. It was all my fault. It was all my fault. I felt like we did that.
Yeah, we didn't use was.
It makes more sense when you play all of them than what you're trying to go for. Alright, let's do Five Nights at Freddy's.